too many games.
Now we gotta play them all.
So what about the steam train?
Choo-choo.
Hey, welcome back. We're gonna try to do this again. Giant Pigman's gonna come and kill us.
No.
I don't know if that's the case or not, but whatever. Gosh. Is that him? Is that him?
Yeah, he's fine.
Oh, that's him.
Okay, I'll see you later.
He's right there.
All right, I forgot how to run. How to run.
Would you please
right.
just run?
I forgot how to run. I'm sorry. I think I just need to get by him. Okay.
Get up the stairs.
All right. God. All right, jump and go.
Run.
We are A-okay here.
You're fine.
Everybody is fine. Is that a place to go? Nope. I'm gonna jump over the thing.
Just keep going. Just don't stop for anything.
It's all right.
Oh, good. It's locked.
Oh, that door. I forgot how to open doors. it's locked. Come on.
Just go.
I'm going.
You're fine. He probably doesn't know how to use stairs.
No, he doesn't. No, he totally doesn't. Right way. Yes.
Well, I don't need
to
go the right way.
You probably don't need to use your night vision anymore.
Oh God. Really? Do I not?
Well, I forgot.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
Oh, yay. How do I crouch? Oh, my God. That was amazing. Oh, God. Well, that's just a guy. Who cares? That's just a dude.
It's just a guy.
It's
what
just a
the
dude.
Right. What the like, H was that about?
Who's sneaking under my
face? It's locked. I don't know. Am I safe?
Yeah, I think you're safe.
Yeah, the scary music stopped.
Okay, that's just a skinny dude. It's not the same guy.
Don't waste your power.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, jeez, Aaron.
Just a skinny
Save
dude.
The batteries.
Shit.
No, you gotta go in there. Look at the body.
Am I safe?
I think you're safe. I don't think he was gonna be able to squeeze past that stuff you squeezed past.
Let me just tell you a secret.
Who's gonna tell you a secret?
That guy?
I have a crush on Vanessa.
Oh! Dang.
You hassle this out here. The balls won't stop wall rattle. Ah, God! Oh, jeez. I thought you were smacking me in the face. Hey, buddy.
Someone has an itch. Scratch his back.
I think they're just saying craziness.
Oh, okay.
You scratch his back, and then you'll scratch his.
Looking so silky.
And that's how this is gonna work.
Listen, you. I got a plan. Oh, hey. I'm up here now.
Well done.
All right. Nurse. I didn't get to read it.
Can't open that door. All right. Well, looks like I'm done.
Because they're crazy in a video game, are they gonna break the fourth wall and be like, turn the game off?
Oh, sure.
I want to help.
That's such a thing.
Ooh,
is that a guy?
Whoa! Oh, God! Okay! Oh, hey, chill out, buddy!
Holy shit.
Nice! Whoa. Nice! Dude, that guy helped me!
Thanks, friend.
Dude, you're my friend!
Yeah, you're my friend!
Are you my friend?
He's like, I'm so itchy now.
Oh my God, that literally scared the bejesus out of me.
Let's let this guy out. Aww.
You're gonna let him out!
Well,
that,
he helped
guys.
Me!
That
guy's
abusive.
Dead now.
And that guy was like, oh, yeah, he was my friend.
Check it out.
Oh, God. My heart is like palpitating now.
Palpatine?
I was not ready for that.
You can sneak.
I knew it was a scary game, but I wasn't expecting
that. Why are you sneaking back where you sneaked from?
I don't know how to sneak.
Sneak.
Oh, I can't figure out how to sneak.
I'm gonna sneak.
Hopefully this guy doesn't grab you as you walk by.
He probably will.
Because that's why they showed you that happening, because you know now that they can do that.
Whoa.
Oh, that's some game design.
To jump from a ledge.
Woo!
Okay.
Whoa!
I made it.
Nicely done.
Thank you. Hey.
Whoa. What does that say?
I am still excited for that game.
Witness.
He did not kill his enemies.
He melted.
Well, that was a bad idea.
Whoa!
Whoa! Hey, chill out.
All right.
Well, at least there's a document.
So someone else
melted. Look at his toilet.
Here.
What the hell?
Yeah, he's got poopy.
Yeah, chili.
Oh, God.
That's not bad, is it?
You got a bucket of blood.
Yeah,
Is that even his blood?
Yeah, is that his blood?
You're making a mess.
Hey, get out from under the bed, you. You.
No, I will not.
No,
my friend.
Monkeys jumping
it's like
the
my
bed.
Favorite thing in this game. Please, my friend.
Huh?
My friend.
Oh, the hand.
All right, where do I go now?
Probably up.
Yeah,
but there's an open door right here.
Yeah, but probably up.
Whoa, an elevator, that's new.
I mean, you probably should have gone up.
Inactive.
See?
What about your key card?
You gotta turn on the elevator power. That's different than the other power.
I don't have elevator power.
Well,
that's not one of my abilities. We have faith in all the wrong things. All these people are saying things at once. I can't listen to them all.
Well, that's because you have subtitles on.
Whoa.
Gross.
Press X to hide.
I want split pea soup. Anyone's hungry for soup?
It kind of looks like baby diarrhea, not gonna lie.
Oh, it
looks
like baby
diarrhea. It's like the Exorcist throw up projectile vomit. Remember?
Whoa,
you should hid.
What?
Okay.
Oh, there's a guy.
Oh.
What the fuck do you want?
He's going back.
What a jerk.
Well, you're
you
like.
Sneak.
All right, I'm gonna sneak.
Just scoot on over.
You're about to die when it's red.
No, no. Oh, God. Oh, God. Hey. Whoa. Oh, hey, buddy. Okay, I'm just going to keep going.
I'm fine.
Don't be scared.
I'm fine if you're fine.
Don't be scared.
He just wanted to give you a hug.
Everything's okay.
Oh, you're in a cell now. Oh, got to go down.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hi.
Hi. You're probably fine.
It was basically melty. Aw.
Well, he's more scared of you than you are.
I know. He just wants a lollipop.
Your battery's so low.
Yeah, it's okay. Can you turn off the thing to mute it on?
Guys, God. Okay. I need to see you around the corner. All right. All right.
Why don't you have a flashlight? That'd be so much more efficient.
Yeah, that would be more efficient.
Oh. I need a mag light.
Well, don't see that every day.
What, this?
Yeah.
I mean, every day you're in this place, you see.
Is there anything around the corner to get before you fall down that
hole? Oh, secrets. I like your style.
Batteries?
Secrets.
Maybe. Or spooky scares?
There's a bed. The bed with stains.
Ooh, a hidey spot.
There's nobody chasing me, though.
There was that one
guy.
Not
that you know of.
Well, there was
the thing.
He was just pacing.
Where's the thing?
Battery! It's a video game. Yeah. Always overshoot your destination.
That's right.
All right.
I don't think. Gotta reload my bats.
Do it.
And doop. All right, there's plenty of them.
It's just, that hole just looks like a...
Yeah, how did that hole appear?
And I got goo all over the place. Goo.
Well, that's fine. You don't need to go down there.
What about this one?
Yeah, what's
that one looks way more inviting than that one.
They both look pretty inviting.
We'll shine the light down that one.
Oh, loud noises. This looks good.
Secrets?
Oh, it's just a little, this cute door.
Well,
a cute door?
Somebody's building a fort over here.
Hap, good door.
Fairy Magic Land, welcome aboard.
In the locker.
Ain't nobody coming? Ain't nobody coming.
So. You're fine. Not yet.
All right, let's go up here, hang out with my friend Blood Trail.
Check out the jam factory
Warrior,
over here.
What does it say?
Wall Rider.
Someone mentioned him.
Yeah, he's like the guy that everyone's scared of. I don't know.
Yeah, whatever.
Oh, is he like
I don't see any reason for anybody
guy?
To be scared of a Wall Rider.
Is that part of a spine? That's
yes.
Like part of a spine.
Yes, that is like an explodey dude.
Whoa, someone just got the crap beat out of them.
Yeah, they got gibbed.
Gibbed?
Yeah.
Never heard that before.
It's like a video game term.
Well, is that a shadow
a
or a thing?
A video game term?
That's a thing.
What?
Oh, no, it's just a blowy thing.
A blowy thing? Yeah. I see how it is. Yeah, gibbing is when you just, like, you get so killed that you're just guts.
Just, like, piles of giblets.
That's amazing.
So there's lockers on that far wall. Remember that, Aaron.
What?
Remember those lockers.
Are these lockers? They don't have doors, though.
Oh, no!
We're screwed.
Well, there was a locker over there in the corner or some shit. I don't know.
Well, just go in the only part that's lit.
All right. Only part that's lit, baby. Woo! It's called a spotlight.
Yeah.
And, all right. Dark corners.
Creepin'.
Why didn't they put lights down here in this hidden alleyway? God.
Oh. I can't believe the designers.
Wait, so now what?
I'm already just like, no.
Go. Okay, here we go.
This is bad times.
Cool.
This is the opposite.
Is it still? Thing. Yeah, it's completely dark in here. Alright, so down we go.
I like mentioned documentary that was like similar to this in like a previous video in this series.
Yeah.
I need to look up the name of it. Everyone's been asking what it's called. I just remember they found it, like, in the 60s.
Like an asylum that was used for experimentation?
Well, no, it was just an asylum where they just, like, let the patients just, like, rot. And, like, they didn't change the light bulbs. If a light bulb burned out, people were, like, sitting in the dark.
Cool.
And, like, a news crew snuck into it, and they were filming it. And it was just terrible.
That's bound to make someone less insane.
Yeah, right? Well, it was just a place where, like, you know, families would just drop off their, like, needy relatives because they didn't want to take care of them.
That's sad.
I know. Well, it's kind of a reason why they don't really exist today.
Right.
Huh. Well, I'm just in the sewers now, so that's cool. I feel pretty safe down here.
Man, you're, like, in Arkham Asylum now.
Oh, nice. Good sleuthing.
Where's Killer Croc?
Briar.
Haha, Killer Croc. He's a Batman.
He is a Batman.
Wasn't he?
I heard something.
What? Did you? I think that was me just hopping.
It's the goldfish that you flushed down the toilet. Back for revenge.
He's like, oh, I'm gonna flip my wings at you.
Otherwise, it just turned out.
Yeah, that's cool. Or was it my eyes adjusting? Was it realism?
Whoa, maybe. What's all the blood?
Yeah, it's just blood. Everyone's got
arm.
It.
A limb. Oh, a document. Hell yeah. Well,
can you read the document?
Everything's
wow, they got
okay.
Jibbed to H.
It's Gib. It's Gib.
Oh, what? I got jibbed.
But the Jib is Jib ever. Is pretty funny.
I got giblets.
I do like jibbed.
Jibbed. Whoa. Is that a portal? Is that like a super?
Whoa, it is. Thing? We can go through time. Okay, there's light over there.
Isn't this Wait, are did you going it, in circles?
Did I? Damn I?
Whoa.
Let me just test
yeah,
that theory.
You're going in circles.
And yes.
Welcome
I am
to
going
the sewers.
In circles.
You're going in circles.
Alright. Maybe I have to go. Sorry. Sorry.
Yeesh.
Maybe I no.
Can't
the
reach
ladder's
too short.
Broken. Oh, snap.
Wait, can you put that ladder over there?
I can't do anything with that ladder. It's just like unless
you can touch
gotta,
it.
My friend.
Okay.
Speak to me, ladder.
I don't. Okay, so this way is blocked off.
About to die.
Yeah, but I got 4 batteries left.
Okay.
Go to the portal land.
Maybe I go through here.
That's where it came
is
from.
Is that where it came from? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, portal.
It's just a sliver in the slatter.
Whatever. It's somewhere to go.
Okay. It's a place to go where bad things happen. Well, it's saving. That's never
There's
a good
always
sign.
Gonna be bad things happen.
Flush the water.
By turning the 2 valves. All right.
Memorize
you probably,
this.
You probably have to hide right after you do it.
Well,
so please look for hiding spots.
Well, we'll do that next time on Steam Train.
Whoa! See you guys.
Next time on Steam Train, we're getting flushed.
I like it when you touch my butt. My butt.
I'm gonna
is
touch
pretty.
Your butt right
okay,
now.
Okay, give it.
Here I go.
Oh, you touched my butt.
I touched your butt. Mm. You can't say I didn't because I did.
You're a slut for touching my butt.
I touched your butt.
Oh.
I tell you what, I touched your butt. Touching your butt.